reason to sail here.
Strike up a tune.
This
who will share a tale?
Sail!
The early days of the feud between Kiokre the Cruel and the Raven Clan, there was a mad berserker called Kiarn Robo. Kiarn had pledged his battle fury to no king or jarl, and would give his oath only once each winter, for reasons nobody could fathom. One year, Kiarn's sister, Fulra, was married to Kiokre's brother, Alrik. Soon, Kiar was often seen in the company of that clan. But soon after, word came to Kiar that Alrek had abused his sister. When he asked Thora about this, she told him, "It is true." So Kiar invited Alrek on a hunting expedition. When they were away, Kiar slew Alrek and pulled off one of his arms. When he returned to camp, Kiokve asked where his brother was. Kiar shook his head and held out his hand, which was an offer. "Your brother bid me give you this ring, Kiokve." Confused, Kiokve took the ring, and with it came the entire bloody arm. "Your brother pledged his oath to Hell herself," Kiar laughed, and he turned and departed. He was never seen in those parts again.
Let's brace my hood here.
On you!
Thank you. up and die!
Help me with this. Here.
Let's get back to the ship.